you pandemic pestilence? Enough is enough. Come here. Here, kitty, kitty. Bad little plague spit monitor. Heal, you toad. Daddy's getting angry. Enough is enough. Come here. Kitty, kitty. Bad little plague spit monitor. Heal, you toad. Daddy's getting angry. Enough is enough. Come here. Duh! That stupid salamander. Stuffing would be too good for him. I can't reach that from here. Did you invent a new type of yoga?
I'm stuck!
No problem. Have you out of there in no time flat.
What the... Ow! Ouch! Ow! Ugh, yeah!
What the hell kind of monster was that? I'm feeling kind of... Yes, how am I feeling?
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
You're a kind person.
Oh! What is that terrible smell?
Oh dear! What's the matter now?
Stop! Please stop! Stop! Stop!
I can't reach
that.
Please
stop! Stop!
What's happening?
Please
now?
Stop! Aha! The high boat. Better get a move on. Stop! Please stop! Stop! Please stop! Stop! Please stop! Hey, you there! What are you doing here?
Who?
Me? Of course you! Do you see anyone else who...
Ahem!
Attention! Prime Controller on deck. That'll do, Argus.
Ulysses.
Inspector, would you be good enough to tell me what's going on here? Stop stuttering and stand up straight. I thought we'd agreed that everything would be ready by the time I arrived.
It is.
Thus far, you've given me the impression that you're a reliable man, Cletus. Do yourself a favor, and don't spoil it. As you know, my daughter's hand is conditional. The Council of Elders must never find out that Deponia is inhabited. Where's your assistant? You are going to introduce her to me.
Oh, my assistant. She forgot something.
Forgot? Heavens, Cletus! I thought she had a brain implant. You vouched for her. But I assume she has been made privy.
If she... yes, of course. Completely privy. Everything's tickety-boo. There's absolutely no cause for concern.
I hope not. Argus, make sure the assistant has the ascension codes loaded into her implant.
Very well, Prime Controller.
Keep an eye on the civilians. I'm going for a shower. It's about time this horrible, dirty old planet got blown up once and for all. At ease!
What's wrong, Cletus? You seem nervous.
That's an understatement. Gold says she will only agree to our engagement if I allow her to accompany me.
Ha ha ha! Not even engaged, and you're already under the thumb.
You find that funny?
Why not? You'll talk her out of it, won't you?
You don't know her like I do.
Heavens, Cletus! Ulysses will...
Ulysses must know nothing of this. I just have to keep Gold in her cabin. As long as she doesn't see a Deponian, then everything will be fine.
I still don't like it.
What if you make a backup of her memories while you load in the ascension codes? Then, if needed, we could reset her memories.
A backup of her consciousness and the ascension codes. That might work.
Ugh, 1 week down there and everything stinks of feces. Fortunately, we'll be rid of Deponia soon. And Gol will have a clean planet to live on. I hope she's at home.
I think feces was a little harsh. The silent ones are the deadliest. So what? No one there. Damn it. I'll have to rely on my detective skills to avoid crossing Ulysses' path.
Fa la 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 la. True la loo la loo la loo.
Or I could just follow that angelic voice through that passage up ahead. I call it Etude for Gol in Upper A7 Karyos. Say, ah? That was F sharp, you Philistine. Knock, knock. May I come in and disturb your shower, my lovely... silhouette of a naked, hairy old man.
Hey, Dad. I'm going camping in the floating gardens for a few days with some friends. Is that okay?
Of course it is, my little cream puff. Just so long as you don't reprogram the park attendants into cartridge music players again.
You're the best. Bye.
Come on, no way.
Go! Don't go!
For crying out loud, I missed her.
Hey, who's there? What are you doing here?
Room service?
A clone? Are the service bots out of order again?
Yes. There's a bad outbreak of roboculosis at the moment. Very contagious. On level 5, even the toasters are already coughing.
Is that so? Oh, never mind. Take my helmet to the cleaners and be gone with you.
Very well. Huh, I made it. And it's even more beautiful than I had dreamt it would be. Gol never told me that she once had braces. How sweet. Gol?
Yes? Who's that?
My name is Rufus.
Well, that does all sound very exciting, but unfortunately I don't have time. Farewell, stranger.
No, stop! What a letdown.
Such a pretty melody. You're going to have to try harder. Ronnie!
You again?
Do I know you?
Not yet.
We'd better change that.
Yeah, put it on the list.
Oh, why so grouchy? It's such a wonderful day. And if you don't know where to enjoy yourself first, no problem! I can answer all of your questions!
Oh, great! Question 1, is there another interface available that doesn't talk my ear off?
This is Elysium! You can find whatever you wish for here! You've just got to take the mallet!
Mallet? What mallet?
Oh, boy! Some ne'er-do-well has made off with the mallet again! Never mind, that's why I'm here! Where do you want to go? You could do with a little fun! So I suggest the Fun Zone!
Fun Zone? Oh yeah! That sounds like fun!
Then there you have it! The Fun Zone it is! Welcome to the Fun Zone! Collect 10,000 fun points and win a great prize! Choose one of the many attractions, and most importantly, have fun! Fun! Fun!
That was funny.
Hey, Rufus!
We should definitely do that again sometime.
Hey, man. I think the guy over there is trying to get your attention.
Huh? Where? Oh, him. Nah, that's just my chronicle.
Hey, I want the time loop!
And why is he getting in such a flap?
No idea. All I can hear is... Good thing I'm an expert at reading lips.
Come on, your time reset! Come on, we gotta...
I think he's saying, time for bed.
Time reset! Starting tomorrow!
And some choir is farting.
To me, it sounded more like time reset starting.
Yeah, but that wouldn't make any sense. Unless, of course, For crying out loud, I missed her again.
Hey, who's there?
Room service. The service bots have, thingamajig.
Well, if that's the case, take my helmet to the cleaners and be gone with you.
Okie dokie. Why is there a time reset now? That doesn't make any sense. I should talk to McWhat's-his-face. Cole?
Yes? Who's that?
You must not go!
Right, I've had enough. Who are you? Did my father send you? If so, you can let him know that I'm making my own decisions now, and him trying to spy on me is about the last straw. If he has anything to say to me, then he can kindly do that in person. The conversation is now over.
That sound was not cool, Cat! Try again. That sound was not cool, Cat! Try again. That sound was not cool, Cat! Try again. Where do you want to go? You could do with a little fun, so I suggest the Fun Zone!
No. I have to hurry to the locks.
Mm-hmm. A very popular choice today. Then off you go!
Oh no! The cable boat has already left! What do I do now?
Do you want to hear my suggestion?
McChronicle, what are you still doing in the air shafts?
Not interfering.
Yeah, incredibly productive, especially now that time has been reset.
I know. Someone must have used the crank on the chrono car.
And now they have to celebrate Barbecue Thursday all over again. That'll teach them.
I fear not. If they didn't have tinfoil hats on, they'll do exactly the same thing tonight. And then again and again. And we're stuck here and can't do anything about it. It's the end of time as we know it.
You mean today will just repeat itself forever? I can imagine worse.
Like what?
Well, today wasn't a bad day. I had fun. Just too bad that Goal isn't here. Maybe I can persuade her in the next loop. Then we'd be happy here on Elysium till the end of time.
But that's just not possible. Time would never move forwards.
Yeah, I got that part. You can stop with the advertising already.
But, oh, what have I done?
Are you one of the elders?
Yes, but don't get all excited. The Council of Elders doesn't meet again for a week. Unless, of course, if someone wins 10,000 fun points in the Fun Zone competition. But the competition has only just started and can't be done in a day. So why don't you just relax and pet some cute striped sables instead?
Why not? Well, because... Damn it, he just has a better argument. Ouch! Hot! Are you one of the elders?
What I am is particularly busy right now, so beat it.
Oh, the sauna is closed. Whatever, it doesn't matter. All this time traveling is sweaty enough as it is. Are you one of the elders?
I'm not on duty, if that's what you are asking.
But it's an emergency!
Nonsense. There are no emergencies on Elysium. We We have a machine that prevents all problems. It's called Computer.
First things first, the vending machine for your own personal worst case scenario. Caution, bones and teeth are not automatically removed. Hey, that actually works. Works. Huh? Is this the right place? I wanted the Council of Elders, not assisted living. Hey, you, wake up.
I'm awake.
I absolutely have to speak to the Council of Elders.
With pleasure. In a week's time, we have our administrative intersessional meeting with blueberry muffins. Don't forget to bring a cake fork with you.
I can't wait that long. We're locked in a time loop. I need to speak to them today.
An extraordinary meeting? You're having a laugh. That only happens if there's a catastrophe. Or, of course, if someone reaches 10,000 fun points.
But... You have to stop the high boat.
I can't make a decision like that. But I can have an extra Danish brought to you at breakfast, as a consolation.
Although, can I get one today?
No.
Double. I can prove that Deponia is inhabited.
Really? That would certainly make my I Heart Utopia scarf obsolete. Nonetheless, that's sensational news.
Apparently not sensational enough to get your fat ass out of that hammock.
Precisely. If your story is true, the inspection team will confirm it within a few weeks. In the meantime, I could work on a Deponian's sorry we almost wiped you out scarf.
I can't get 10,000 fun points.
Patience. We set the score that high on purpose, so that it's impossible to achieve it in one day.
But there only is this one day, and then it all repeats itself.
You mean your points account has been deleted?
Kinda, sorta.
Then we should get the computer core checked out. I'll send someone over.
Finally.
First thing tomorrow.
No! I absolutely have to speak to the Council of Elders today.
An extraordinary meeting? You're having a laugh. That only happens if there's a catastrophe. Or, of course, if someone reaches 10,000 fun points.
Thanks for nothing.
No problem. It's my job.
Yuck! They're all waxy. Looks like the sun melted them a bit. No thanks. My hands are still waxy from the others. Oh, a reading lamp, not a feeding lamp. Now that's what I call disappointment. I'm hungry. Ouch! Hot!
What are you doing?
What do you think? I'm accelerating your tanning process.
Oh, how friendly of you. Thanks. Although, don't you hear that alarming sizzling sound?
That's just your pigments throwing a party.
And the smell?
It's a barbecue party.
Ah, how nice.
As the gooey residue of melted pleasures dripped through his fingers, he asked himself, Is this the irony of fate, or just another side effect of inhaled plastic vapor? What can I say? As red as Tuck's nose at the Mudcake Festival.
Yourself at home. Have a biscuit.
Him again.